October, late summer in California's gold country. On this one, we try to find a swimming hole and enjoy one of the last hot days of the year.
Today we have a special guest star. Oh, we just saw a mama bear and three cubs. We're just passing through, guys. What did you think about those bears? No, you didn't even see them, did you?
There's a hydroelectric plant just upstream from here. You can see the wet mark on the rocks showing the water level a couple feet higher, not too long ago. Fofo and I are sticking to this side of the river, just in case the levels go up as people turn their air conditioners on. Just need to find a nice beach. Forrest turns 11 spring of 2024. We are going to get him out on a few more adventures this coming year.
Someone knows that we brought some tennis balls. I can't understand why with such a beautiful, deep pool, tennis balls aren't being thrown. Isn't that right, buddy?
Okay, one last toss before we pack up. Which of course led to shaking off on everything set out in the sun to dry. We enjoyed our day out in nature. I did have to stop and take some photos of the afternoon sun backlighting the trees. It was a fantastic day. Warm sun, saw a bear family, Fofo got to swim and fetch tennis balls. Nothing better than that. As always, thanks for watching. See y'all out there. And if we do, come say hi to Forrest.